The Bronx police need help finding this man who they say slammed a hammer into a window, injuring an MTA conductor. This happened last Saturday around 8:20 in the morning. Police say the man started shouting at the conductor on board a southbound 5 train. When it stopped at the East 138th Street Grand Concourse station, the man got off and walked up to the conductor's window and smashed it with a hammer before he ran away. And a piece of the shattered glass cut the conductor's face. She was checked out at the hospital. She is expected physically to be okay.